That's right. I gotta check this place out. The food looks great.
It really is. I've been there twice already, and it just opened. More Explorers team is in the Cape this morning, checking out the newest addition that you'll find basically in the entertainment district.
It's called Stone's Throw. Hey, Rach.
Happy Foodie Friday. Hey, cheers. Thank you so much, Kristen. So we're hanging out at Stone's Throw this morning. It's the newest addition, the newest restaurant in Cape Coral right now. This is Chef Michael. The steak extraordinaire.
Thank you.
And I said this earlier, I'm no like steak expert, but when I came out here a few weeks ago and I tried your steak, hands down, like the best steak I think I've ever had.
You guys appreciate that.
You guys have a lot of options to choose from.
Yeah, what we have here is grain-fed U.S. choice steaks, except for our Wagyu.
Oh, yeah. You can tell it's Wagyu because like it's like the marbling, right? And that's like what makes it.
Yeah, it's a 16-ounce. This is our 24-ounce ribeye.
Okay.
16-ounce New York strip. We have two size fillets, an 8 and a 6. And this is our skirt steak, which I made for you guys today.
Oh my gosh. So yeah, each cut of meat is made differently on the menu. Like I know some comes with little chimichurri.
The strip comes with a chimichurri.
Okay, gotcha.
This comes with our house sauce, which we make here in the restaurant, which I make.
Okay, the secret sauce.
The secret sauce, yes.
And a little bit of vegetables on the side.
We do daily veggies. Today was the broccolini.
Oh my gosh.
I'm
going to
pour some of the sauce over the...
Look at how it's so thick.
Yeah.
God, I have a feeling I could swim in it. Are you going to be mad
heated.
At me if I stick my finger
Not
in it?
Not at all. And okay. It's a heated steak sauce.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
I don't know what I expected.
It doesn't come cold. Yes.
Wow.
Thank you. Appreciate that.
Oh my, I had the one with the chimichurri the last time I was here, but okay. Next time I think it might have to be
Try
this one.
Absolutely.
Holy cow.
Thank
so
you.
Stone's Throw, open every single day at 3.
That's right, 3 to 5 with the happy hour. And we're getting happy
we're
hour
getting
right now.
We're getting more drinks as we go. I mean, pick your poison. If you want a spicy marg, we have that. We have old fashions. What is this?
That is our spring spritz.
Spring spritz. Yes. They have it all here at Stone's Throw. Coming
Thanks.
Out today,
Thanks,
live
Rachel.
Music tomorrow. Thank you.
Excellent.
You rock. Thanks for making such delicious steaks for all of
Thank
us.
Thank you so much.
And when they first opened, Rachel and I and our crew went, and they said exactly what she did, that steaks were the best they'd ever had. I had a grouper. It was fantastic.
When it first opened, Rachel and I and our crew went?
Yeah, we had a whole group. You were invited.
I was not invited.
You were.
I really don't recall
This is
anybody
why, if you actually listened to me.
And saying, hey, we're going out to this new place.
Oh, my gosh.
Come?
It was a Tuesday, I believe.
Who was
Wednesday?
There?
It was me and Rachel and Chris and the kids and everybody, yeah. Her roommate.
Well, I wasn't there. I think you're just saying I was invited just to not hurt my feelings.
Well, let me tell you, it was fantastic. And the happy hour there is great, too. So check it out. Stone's Throw is located on Cape Coral Parkway. It's right next to Two Meatballs. So actually, the team behind that, which is Wayne and Patty Ensinger and Franco Russo, who own Meatballs, open this one. So if you've been there, you know they know what they're doing. Check it out. We have more info for you on our website.
Well, it looks good.
It's great.
And I'm going. And I'm going to take Julie, and we're not going to call you.
Well, that wouldn't be a first.
and then I'm going to say, yeah, we invited you.
I literally invited Gregory. I'll show you the text.
Okay.
Don't even start with me.
Don't
you know
start.
What? You never miss a party except that one. Let's.